The organizing committee of the Non-Aligned Movement Summit, which is headed by Cabinet Secretary and the Head of Public Service, Lucy Nachobe Mbonye, is working around the clock to ensure all infrastructures and facilities are in place ahead of the summit. The State Minister for Information, Communication, Technology and National Guidance, Godfrey Baluku Kabyanga, has confirmed that preparations for the summit are moving on smoothly. He was confident that by 30th December, most of the infrastructure will be ready to accommodate the guests.
Exercise the highest level of hospitality and play host to the so many guests that will come to attend these two summits. And we also appeal to all Ugandans, mainly those ones in businesses related to the hospitality industry, to prepare to receive these guests. Because they will come here, they will sleep, they will eat, they will need souvenir, they will visit so many places of interest like the source of the Nile.
Kampala Capital City Authority has acquired 500 garbage bins to be installed along major roads right from Munyonyo, where the summit is to be held. The State Minister for Kampala, Kabuye Chofa Togabye, also outlined the comprehensive preparations for the upcoming summits.
We've imported dusty bins or rubbish bins, not garbage skips, but garbage bins, which we are going to install. We imported about 500 bins, but we have a contract for importation of 10,000 bins. Unfortunately, the time, the scope, the supplier almost wants a full year to finish the whole consignment. But we are receiving the first 500 on 10th December, which we are going to install right out from Munyonyo up to around here.
A non-aligned movement corridor, which will run from the conference center in Munyonyo up to the hotels where the guests will be accommodated. This is intended not to inconvenience other road users during the period of hosting the summit. The G77 and the Non-Aligned Movement Summits will be held at Munyonyo Commonwealth Resort next year between 15th to 23rd January. Story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.